नमस्ते, वेलकम टू लवली टीवी, दिस इज हासन। टुडेज टॉपिक इज अबाउट बेडरूम इन रॉन्ग प्लेसेस कैन लीड्स टू लॉसेस और डिप्रेशन। दैट गोना टेल यू व्हाई मिस्टर माय आंसर। हाय सर।
हेलो,
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन, थैंक यू।
सो व्हाट कलर शुड बी यूज्ड इन द बेडरूम? डज इट शोस एनी इंपैक्ट?
यस, कलर प्लेज अ वेरी क्रूशियल इंपैक्ट इन द बेडरूम्स, नॉट ओनली बेडरूम्स, एवरी सेक्शन ऑफ द हाउस। एज आई हैव सेड इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आल्सो, you can use the universal color which is off-white. It can be used anywhere in your house, residential property, commercial property, industrial property, it have no effect. Then if you are trying to have a bedroom in the southwest, lighter shades of yellow colors. First of all, let me talk about the colors, shades. Always use lighter colors. Lighter colors will make you feel smooth. The darker colors will grab your attention and will not let you sleep or concentrate on sleep. So avoid dark colors, of course, in the bedroom. If you're having a bedroom in the southwest, lighter versions of yellow or golden you can use. In the west or the west of southwest or the northwest, you can use white or gray colors. If you're having in the north, you can use blue colors. If you're having in the south of southeast or the south, have the lighter shades of red family, like pink, light maroon, this kind of things. A very light red, pale red, this kind of colors you can get, you can use. If you're using having your bedroom in the east of northeast or the east, you may use green color, you may use brown colors, these kind of things you can use. These kind of the colors, of course, you can use.
So does it show any impact on sleeping?
For example, if you have used a green color in an already balanced north bedroom. Green color represents air element and it is the child of water element. The bedroom in the north belongs to water element. So the energy of north goes down if you use green color in the balanced north. So here you will not be able to reap the results or the attributes of the north, that is money and opportunity. So this should be used wisely and of course under the consultation of a Vastu consultant. Otherwise, as I said, you can use off-white color. It's a neutral color anywhere. And generally these days people are using off-white colors. It not only has a neutral effect, but it also gives good lighting conditions in your room also. Your room looks more brighter and bigger.
Then what about the health conditions?
Okay, coming to the health conditions. We do not recommend any person to have the bedroom in the north of northeast. North of northeast is a zone of health and immunity. So some people who have come to us in the past, they say that since we have prolonged illness, we often tend to get sick. So we shifted our bedroom to the north of northeast. North of northeast is between the north and the northeast. But I'll say, those who are having prolonged illness, they can keep their medicines over there. And those who are ill, temporary basis, they can stay for some time, get recover and get back to the other sections where you have your regular bedroom. Otherwise, health, it may have an issue. Southeast, again, bedroom will have an issue on you. If your inner nature, say, is of water, you are a person of water element. So, southeast bedroom is a big no for you. Other than this, east of southeast, as I've said, or south of southwest, here you must also not have any kind of bedrooms.
Then about business and inflow of money.
If you want business and inflow of money, basically when you're spending some time in a particular zone, you are trying to grab the attributes or strengthening those attributes in your life. So if you want money and inflow, have a bedroom towards the north. Sleep in the north direction. And if you want to maintain cash liquidity, southeast is there, but I'll not recommend you sleeping over there for everyone. If you want profits in your life, not only business terms, but overall profit in your life, you can have it in the west. If you want social connections, if you want to meet new people, have social connections, then go to the east. Have your bedroom in the eastern section. And if you think there is no fun in your life, there is no rejuvenation in your life, life has gone monotonous, you can have a bedroom in the east of northeast. One more thing, east of northeast is also a zone where women can easily conceive. So you can have your bedroom over there. Along with that, if you think you are having fun, you're not having fun among in your life or among your family members, of course you can spend some time or sleep in the east of northeast. Very important zone.
Which bedroom direction is suitable for which family members?
Okay, as I've said in the previous questions, there are certain directions, good directions, which can be used by anyone. But particular direction, you can give it to your family members. See, for example, students, children, they are into studies. So they can have a bedroom in the west of southwest. West to southwest is a zone between the west and the southwest. This is a zone of education as well as savings. So they can have their books here and they can have their bedroom over here. Southwest is a general notion in the market to have to make it as a master bedroom. What is the concept of master bedroom? Let me talk on this today. Master bedroom means the person in the olden days, the person who was the prime earning member of the family, he used to sleep here. Why? Because this is also the zone of skills. So the person who is earning, he needs to be regularly updated with the skills so that he can earn. But these days, many of the people in the family are earning, be it men, women, or even young students or children are also earning. So any person who wants to have new skills, they can occupy the southwest bedroom. That's okay. It's not necessary that the oldest member of the family has to acquire the southwest bedroom. Then people or young boys and girls who are looking for matrimonial alliances, or couples who have lost the gellingness among them, the spark among them, they can use the bedroom of north of northwest, NNW. NNW is the zone between the north and the northwest. This is the zone of attraction as well as bed comforts. So those looking for matrimonial alliances, they will get attracted. The other people will get attracted to them for matrimonial purposes. So they can have the room over here. Then we have, as I've said in my previous question, those who are looking to heal themselves, they can just use north of northeast for spending some time over there, but not sleeping for a longer hours. If you have a bed also over there, spend some time, but don't sleep on that bed for very long durations. Then if you are a businessman, north of course goes for you, east, west and south. South also gives you fame. So those who are looking or working in such a, like for example, we have people working with the media, people who are working on the YouTubes and giving videos like this, they need fame and attention.
Yes.
Even politicians, they need fame and attention of the people. So use the southern, they can use the southern bedroom.
What about the power and confidence?
Okay, if you lack power and confidence, you think you need more power and confidence, have your bedroom between the south and the southeast. This is zone south and southeast. It is for power and confidence. So sleeping here will push and build up your power and confidence. But see, it is like mentally you also need to get prepared. How a medicine works, recommended by a doctor. When you eat the medicine which is prescribed by a doctor or a medical expert, 50% your body works because you have a mental setup that yes, this medicine will work for you. Of course, the chemicals of the medicine works, but your body also get ready for the change. Similarly, these directions, making changes as per Vastu, it's a both 50-50 things. The direction or the energies definitely works for you, and then your mental body, mentally you also get ready to enhance the characteristics you want in life. For example, you want money and opportunities. Having bedroom in the north or shifting it towards the north, you get ready with the money and opportunity. It will come to you, and yes, then it does come to you. The universe makes it possible for you that you grab them. If you are ready, things are ready for you.
How to build new connections then?
Okay, those looking for new connections, they must use east. So either you can spend the time in the east, if not possible, you can during the day hours, or you can have bedroom there in the east. It will help you grow socially and create or get new connections.
What are the things to be avoided in the bedroom?
All right, this is a very good question you have asked. There are a lot of myths also on this. So very first thing, avoid thorny plants and bushes in the bedroom. Secondly, avoid mirror in the bedroom. Mirror should be placed in such a way that while you are sleeping, you are not reflected in a bedroom, in that mirror. What happens is, it has been observed, if a couple sleeping in a bedroom and they get reflected in the mirror, it invites inclusion of a third person into relationship. So avoid getting directly reflected while sleeping in the mirror in your bedroom. Then you must also avoid godly figures, photographs and godly figures. Then you can also avoid pictures of family members other than your children. You must avoid. That's a private space, we'll say. So you can avoid over there. And see, generally, all the bedrooms these days are associated with a toilet, attached toilet, and balconies, because people tend to have a little green portion in their house. If you're having balcony in the southwest bedroom, in the west bedroom, west southwest bedroom, avoid having plants over here. In my case of experiences, majority of divorces and majority of quarrels between the couples, basically, the reason what we have found is the plants in the southwest balcony. Plants represent air element, and southwest represents earth element, and they are both entry to each other. So avoid plants absolutely in the west southwest and the southwest bedroom balcony.
In which direction we have to place our hats while sleeping?
So given this knowledge by our ancestors and knowledgeful people, one should avoid having the head in the north or in the west. Reason being, the earth magnetic field, it originates from the north and goes to the south. So that's the reason it is said, or it is recommended, to have the head in the south. People who die, they are generally kept, whatever short time they are kept in the home, the bodies, they are kept in the north. Or whenever they are burnt off or they are buried, their heads are towards the north. So there is a scientific reason behind this. There is no mythological reason of putting the head in any direction. That's it.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for spending your time with us.
You're welcome.
For personal Vastu remedies and consultant, you can contact to the below number. If you have any questions or doubts, you can comment in the comment section. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.